I think when you start talking about what trade means in the digital age, you know, it's opening your laptop, it's swiping an app, it means a lot of different things these days. And I think that education process needs to be part of the policy conversation as well, to really inform folks that there are great benefits to being able to access markets.